What's up, guys? Doug Flynn and Guy Manger here, and this might be one of the only few areas in this entire map of mine that snows. Like, for really though, that's kind of why I picked it to make a little house, because it had ice and it snows, and it's one of like the few areas that probably actually do. So I'm making a glass house up here, and I thought I would take you along with the ride because it's Sunday. Well, no, actually it's Monday morning. And, you know, a lot of people have school in the morning, so no one's really on my server to play because they have, you know, real life to deal with. But if anyone who's, I guess, older and, like, stays up all night and wants to come on and play and build and create, by all means, join me. It'd be nice to have a few people here, but, you know, it's usually really packed on weekends and Fridays. Because, you know, a lot of my fans are youngins, and, you know, they're out of school. But on the weekdays, they're in school, and I pretty much don't have anyone in here. I've been open for a few hours now. I've been wandering around my town, but I've noticed it's a lot more exciting when I have people here. But I still want to continue playing it even when there's not. So I'm building a strict glass house only. There's a lot of sand around here, but see what I mean about the snow? It's like half snow, half rain, snow over here. This might be like the only place that it actually snows in my entire city. It might be. You know, the only place it snows in my entire world. I mean, you could tell, like, there's only a few chunks. It snows, like, right in this general area. And then it stops everywhere else. Like, it might snow up there on those mountains or maybe over there. But I've been there. I haven't seen snow. This is one of the only few places I've seen snow in my world. It's in fact the first time. But I don't have anything to show off since yesterday. Because like I said, I stayed up really late yesterday. When I uploaded Duckcraft, I was still up from the night before. It was almost 24 hours. And then I went to bed and I woke up and it's like almost 5 o'clock in the morning here. And my sleep schedule's all messed up. And I'm really not sure what exactly I'm going to do about that. But I guess it really doesn't matter because I have no life. But I don't know. Just gonna do some cool buildings, and you guys can watch that if you would like. And if not, that's cool. I got a lot of other videos you can watch if this bores you. A lot of people have been asking about Skyrim Season 3. And that's not true, to be honest. About 5 people asked me. But I will be covering that this week. I'm sorry about the delay. A Duck's Opinion did get past 100 views, but it's almost at 200. Oh, subs, not views. But it's almost at 200 subs now. Because of all the Minecraft stuff I've been posting, people have been eating that up. And that's really how you get subs, in my opinion. Like, what I figured out is, people, like, if you just, like, cover strictly Minecraft, people will watch because they love Minecraft. But if you cover, like, brand new games, like, that's stuff I do. I love covering new games. I'll be covering Max Payne 3 here in a couple weeks. And I covered Skyrim the moment it came out, and I covered this game the moment it came out. And that's just proof. Like, a lot of people have never played Minecraft before, and a lot of people got this game for the first time and played it for the first time, and I covered it as if I played it for the first time. You know, I showed off Diamond, my first Diamond find, my first Dungeon find, and like my first everything, really. And a lot of people's been eating it up. Like, it's been getting a fuckload of views. And I posted a few glitches last night, which haven't blown up yet. I don't think a lot of people have looked for it. But I think by this time next week, that glitch video would be pretty big. But a lot of people got pissed at me about that. They were like, oh my god. Well, okay, one person did. But they were like, I wish you wouldn't post this. Other people are going to see it and ruin this game. Well, you know what? Here's the thing about it, man. It's a duplication glitch, right? But the thing about it is there is no create mode. So what about those people that just want to come on here and build and not have to worry about getting supplies every single time? What about those people that want to just kind of do create mode type stuff? I think they deserve to be able to use that glitch if they want and make whatever the fuck they want, so they're able to pretty much be in a sort of create mode since this game doesn't have one. I mean, when I play on PC, I have the more items mod. At any moment, I could spawn any item I want. But that's up to me. If I want to play it clean, then I will play it clean. Just because I have the option to cheat doesn't mean I will. So it doesn't ruin the game just because I found a duplication glitch. If someone wants to not play in survival mode and just dupe a few things and build up on friendly mode, then by all means do it. I don't think it ruins the game at all. I think, you know, it just makes it how people want to play. Now, I for one want to play in survival mode. Yes, I have a fuckload of diamonds, but I'm not using them. I mean, look, I'm using the iron that I found earlier in a cave. I'm not going around with diamonds. Like, this diamond pickaxe I've had before, I had this, because I had like 30 diamonds before I even used that glitch. So, you know, you guys that are kind of like, oh, you ruined the game because you posted a glitch on a Duck Opinions. Nah, man, I didn't. You know, I just. There is no create mode. So I'm glad there is a duplication glitch. You know? I'm waiting for a patch so I can get in create mode and make up a world that we can just build forever and build whatever the fuck we want. You know what I mean? But yeah, I don't know. Let's build some more shit. You know what I mean? If I put this here, I will just stay there. Like, stands on the light. Alright, so whoa. Before I go down here, I need to place down my furnaces. I only have 4 charcoal though, so I don't know how much cooking is actually gonna get done here. We'll see. It's like one for each. So how can I split this in enough ways that I can actually cook? That? Maybe? I don't know. We'll see. I just wanna cook enough. You know, I'll have the roof done here in a little bit. It's gonna be no big deal. Hey. I only wanted to give you one of those. Bastard. I should have went down there. I might go down there and get some lava. They had some lava down there where I was when I got this armor. Might go down there and get that. They probably had more coal too, actually. Screw the lava. It's just, I know that if you put lava, I think, in the fuel, it will actually cook, I think, from what I've read. Not 100% positive on that, but I just read it. Pretty sure it was correct though. It's pretty legit when I read it. Legitimate. Alright. So I think I will go down there. What do we have going on? We're at 7 minutes. We got a little bit of time. Let's go down to the cave I've been exploring. Then we'll come back out here. Finish the castle. Or the glass house. I just need some iron, you know? Not iron, but torches. Like coal. Yeah, forgive me. I get iron and coal mixed up. Like I call them each other's name. There's another cave over there I'll probably explore. We weren't gonna have time for that. I'm just coming down here for some coal. And I know there's some here because I passed a crap load of it up. We're also on, you probably noticed, but we're on easy mode. I don't want to go that far down. That's like really far down there. Like when you go to that spot down there, there's a huge drop when you go down there. I think I'll just be able to find some down here. Oh, you bastard. There's so much of it earlier. You know what? I take back what I said a minute ago. We should go to that cave across the way. Because I know as soon as I walk in there, like, the first thing I'm going to see is coal. I love the snow. That's kind of why I made this glass house here. I was like, dude, it's snowing here. Like, no other area in my entire map snows. And only, like, seriously, 2% of my map. Maybe a little bit more. Maybe 5% of my map has snow. It's a really low percentage, and it's just like you see. It's little dabs of snow. It's not like a full biome. It's just little drops and dabs. So, I mean, it's really rare. That's why I wanted to, like, hop on it and have some fun. So, if you guys are watching this, and you guys play a lot of Minecraft, does it snow? Or not snow, but does it rain a lot in your world? Because it at least rains, like, every other day. It's kind of funny. I mean, rain gets kind of annoying, but I kind of like it too. But it rains like every other day. I'm like, why do you rain so much? Oh, I haven't actually been in the greatest moods lately. I mean, Minecraft's been keeping me kind of smiling. But, you know, life always has its up and downs. It's never going to be smooth sailing. You know, you're always going to feel bad sometimes. You're always going to feel happy sometimes. Just the way life is. I don't even know why. I mean, I kind of get the idea why I'm not feeling that great. I mean, I've been kind of sitting here playing Minecraft for the last 4 days in a row. For like 10, 15 hours, I've been doing nothing but Minecraft sleep. And I haven't been eating that well. Been feeling kind of lonely. Kind of broke. Can't afford anything at all. So it's been lame. But, you know, life goes on. So, like I said, we found coal instantly. So I'm glad we came this way instead of the other one. So I already explored the other one. I seriously explored it all the way. I found a little pool of lava. I circled it all the way around. Didn't find any diamonds. Found a little bit of iron, about almost 60, and then that was it. That pick finally broke. I've had that thing for so long. Right, let's get the coal those up here, and then let's make our way back to our house. Our beautiful little glass home, and finish it for this video. Like, yeah, so this video was simply just me and you. It was me not showing off the big land. It was me showing off kind of the land that hasn't been built up yet. But I've noticed the more I play this and the more I walk around, the map is pretty small. Like, seriously, I can walk over here from my land like pretty quick. Like, if I get killed, I could definitely make it back from my house and be all right. So the land's kind of, it's kind of small. Like, I'm pretty sure in a few weeks that we're gonna have so much built on here that I'll probably have another map made. But we'll see what happens. I think in the update, well, I hope in the update, I don't think anything because they haven't actually released anything, information about when, but I hope in the update that there'll be like a way to pick which size you want. Because here's the thing, I really don't want an infinite world. I really like the fact that the world's in. Like, you know what I mean? I don't want to have an infinite world that I go get lost in and I will never find my city again. I like the idea that I have a world that has limitations and that I have a full map that I can build on. And like, I can't really get lost. Like, I know this map really well. Like, there's a few places I haven't been like 100 times too, but I do know this map pretty effing well. And I like that. I mean, I wish it was a little bit bigger, but in reality, it's perfect. Like, I think the eye touch is too small, but these I think are just right. Dude, guys, really, I don't want your string. I actually don't even want to kill you, but yeah. Oh, you idiots. Easy mode's fun. I did get killed by a creeper earlier. It actually didn't kill me. I just came out here and I had like I had just a few hearts left, and a creeper came up on this hill, and I like jumped down because it was a fucking creeper. And the moment I jumped down, it killed me because I only had like one heart. It was pretty lame. Hey. Trying to fix stuff here, and you guys are being D-bags. Who just shot at me? You want to do it again? Didn't think so. No, felt that coming. Who is shooting me? Are you blending in with this? He's right there, isn't he? Yep. Do a drop shot. Drop shot. Man, he's gonna kill me, ain't he? That's one thing also I hate about this game. There isn't a lot. I really love this game to death, but it's in such an older version of Minecraft that it's in like an old, the old fighting style, and the old fighting styles suck for this game. So I really hope when the update comes out, they fix all that. Like, I hated the old fighting in this game. Like, they patched it in the PC version now to where it doesn't. It's a lot better, the fighting. So we don't got that much time left. We only have like a minute. So let me see if I have enough material to finish up my house. I know we didn't have a lot of charcoal, but it still should be enough to possibly make a roof. Got a little carried away fighting and building stuff and trying to be on time here. Okay, I'm not gonna have enough to finish this. But I do appreciate you guys watching, and hopefully next time you watch, I'll have some more builds to show you guys. But like I said, a lot of my viewers, you guys, you're young. You have school in the morning and such, and you can't be staying up playing of Duckfin Gaming all day. You know, your mom would kill you. So that's pretty much it. We have a minute left. I'm gonna try to finish the little bit as I can of this, but I'm not gonna get to it. I'm not gonna be able to finish it. I didn't have enough charcoal to have enough supplies to actually finish this, but that's okay. Yeah, it's just a little couple parts left, but again, I love how it's just, you know, snowing. It's freaking awesome. So we're gonna put some stuff in here. We're gonna cook it, and I'm gonna finish this on up, and I'm not sure what I'm gonna do after that. Gonna go get a bite to eat and take a little break because no one's really online. I might go record Skyrim because, you know, I haven't recorded none of it yet, and it is time. It is time. So thank you guys for watching, and Yeah, I will talk to you guys in the next video. If you guys want to come play, leave in the comments and you can add me on Xbox and we can play. So I'll talk to you guys later. Quackity, quackity, quack, and peace. Wagga, wagga.